Put that someone to be Mac the Little Jim. sitting down at the top, everyone, get everyone in one nice big circle, so it's just about time to send out Bridie Grimoff on their way tonight. So all those sitting down, we need everyone up in a nice big circle for the very last time tonight. Please don't go and sit down, come up and join us in the circle. You come here, you've had the food, you've had the drinks. Now the least we can do is to say goodbye properly to our Bridie. Now you've seen the film, show us what you're made of. Here we go. Okay, not too bad, Stunner. Right, come on, Sandy, it's your turn now. Is that what I did in the film? Must have seen a different version from me. Right, everybody! They're doing well so far, they're doing well so far, neither have been too embarrassed. Right, back to the film time, and Danny, it's over to you. Oh no, sorry, I forgot the camera on. Been a long time. Come on, Danny, feel it, mate. Getting a bit raunchy now. They're getting a bit close now. Remember this kid's prison? Right, everybody! One into your mind of video. Well, I thought they were fantastic. Give them a round of applause, weren't they brilliant? But the question is, which one of them was better? Well, we're going to take a vote. So, on the count of three, if you think Danny was the best one, then I want to hear a cheer, a clap, a whistle, whatever you like. One, two, three. But if you thought that Sandy was far better, one, two, three! Yeah! I think it's close, but I think we have to declare Sandy the... Oh, bless her, give her a round of applause. Now listen, Clive, you've got your chance to get your own back a bit later on, okay? So stick with us.